on before I fuck my hands up. Dropping a 1JZ in by myself. Let's see if we make this happen. Or if we're gonna need somebody else. Find out. So good. Need to tighten it up right here. We got a couple lines in the way. We gotta move some of this shit out of the way. So far it seems like everything's going in good. Put your hands in here, especially when you got the engine in here. But since I gotta move my harness around, because I'm being lazy,
motor mount needs to be lined in. Side one too. You guys caught that. I just got chin checked by a rat. I'm harness.
We can go. Mm-hmm. Okay, so we can go.
That's one in place. We officially have another 1J in the fucking Supra. Feels good. Feels really good. Alright, the only thing we got left right now to do, we gotta bolt up those other mount bolts to the tranny. The ones to the cross member and the motor mounts. We got to tighten up the motor mounts. We got to hook everything else up and crank this motherfucking over. All right.